This school in the Philippines has nearly 4,000 pupils. Even here, the children are at risk from dengue fever.
A few students here died because of dengue mosquito. We don't want other pupils to be affected also. We are really afraid of it.
The teachers do what they can to prevent the children getting bitten. At 4 o'clock every afternoon, the pupils are set an important task: to rid the school of any standing water.
They're looking for stagnant waters and those places where mosquitoes can hide. The sweeping so that mosquitoes may be swept away.
At another school, rather than getting rid of standing water, they're using it to deliberately lure the mosquitoes.
This is an OL trap, ovicidal or larvicidal trap. And the purpose of this is to catch mosquitoes so that the mosquito will lay eggs inside the trap. The smell of that chemical attracts the mosquito so that it will lay eggs inside.
These initiatives are educational for the children. The effect of them might be limited, but the fear of dengue means that there's an overriding feeling to do something.
For the past 10 years, we have victims of dengue here in school. Look at our place. During rainy season, our place is flooded area. So we can stop the mosquito that lay eggs by putting this trap.
We have to be involved. We have to act. We don't just sit on the problem. We need to act on it, right, children?
Yes.
Yes.